are taking heavy fire.
Something to do with the beast.
tanks at all costs. Without those missiles, we've got no chance.
Been wiped out.
Commander, do you read me?
Major, what's the situation?
The beam's interfering with missile guidance. We can hit the destroyer, but we'll never make the precision strike we need to take it out.
Damn it. Edie, can you read me?
Yes, Commander.
Any suggestions?
I may be able to use the Normandy systems to enhance the missile's targeting capabilities.
Excellent.
I'll need you to open a link to the Normandy from the missile systems.
On it.
Enhanced.
Firing. We're down to 2 missiles.
And we haven't even made a dent.
You will need to allow the Reaper to move out of the beam's influence.
And closer to us.
Commander, Hammer's being overrun at every turn. Reaper ground forces are converging on your location. We're fighting our way to you. Hold on, Commander. Hold on.
Goddess, more are coming?
Hold on, everyone. We can do this.
Let's hope so. Here they come.
Gets worse.
Of course it does.
Hackett just reported in. Several Sovereign class Reapers have broken off from the battle with Sword. They're headed here.
Great.
It's an opportunity for Hackett to get the Crucible in place. But we have to get a team on board the Citadel to open those arms now.
We still don't even know what we'll find when we get to the Citadel.
Then that's our job. Find out what we're up against.
All right. Saddle up, everybody. Get me Admiral Hackett.